Hi, this is Craig Maas. I live in Thailand. And I want to talk a little bit about my last 3 months of a journey. I was diagnosed with lymphatic cancer. Anyway, I can't even pronounce it. 3 months ago, and it was stage four. And that was pretty big stuff. I had four different areas and stuff like that. So they immediately put me on a to go to the hospital every 3 weeks. So within doing, what I had to do is just listen to myself, okay? And Guy, I have other things from Guy, and the PyraLight, is that how to pronounce it?
Yeah, PyraLight.
The
yeah.
PyraLight was one of the brand new inventions that he came out with. So I started using that about 2.5 months ago, and I'd use it every day. And until I got hot. So everybody is different, but it does augment and refresh and health in your body. So I can definitely say that. During this time, I've had a lot of people in Tibet help. I've had different drinks from other medicine people. And also I've used the ginseng to give me, daily power.
The stem cell ginseng.
Yes. Yeah. And so what's nice about that is that the doctors go now and say, look at the, it's hard to believe that you've been sick, you know, because this stage four, I had a thing in my back that was like 15 inches long and about 6 inches wide inside of me. So anyway, good story is last week I had another checkup and it's been 90% decreased. I have two more chemotherapies, and then at that time I can be over and then the body can get itself back together. So the point of it is we never know why we get these experiences, but always just get clean mind, clean heart, move forward and use the tools around you. And Guy has two tools that I used every day. Thanks, Guy.
Thank you, Craig. That's been beautiful.